Wait, is it working on Twitch? Wait, am I live on Twitch right now? It does seem to be okay though. Wait, am I live on Twitch right now? Oh fuck, oh I forgot to mute that, my bad.
It's time to stop!
Yeah, oh yes, it's time to stop. The chat is still showing the YouTube chat, by the way, so... I just want to do a little quick try on this. I'll see whether if I can actually change the... Does this work? No, I don't think it'll work, right? Yeah, no, it doesn't work. Rip. Let me try. It's time to stop. Is the stream working properly now? No buffering. Oh shit, really? All right, good. Okay.
It's time to stop.
Indeed, it's time to stop. All right, I do need to change
this.
It's
time to stop.
The chat is way too high up. I need to adjust it a little bit.
It's time to stop.
Holy shit, all the time to stop. Holy shit. You guys have to remember that YouTube doesn't do that anymore, that's why.
It's time to stop.
Alright, I need to let my Facebook page know as well, hold on. Okay. Narune? Now you guys missed the Narune. No, it's all part of the memes, bro. Okay. Okay, this is kind of cool. This new dashboard is kind of cool. Alright. So what am I bringing? Okay, I'm bringing my slime team. Thanks, bro. Oops. Whoops. Whoops. My bad. I accidentally banned someone by accident. Sorry, bro, that was not intentional at all. No, that's not him. Tian is just there. Is it? Is that really him? Oh, really? I banned him? That was him? No, that was not intentional. But he's back though, so it's fine. Yeah, cause I don't remember putting I don't remember having casual mod. Say something. Say something. How do I add the mod again? Okay, there. I don't know how to. And I don't plan to learn now. Okay, okay, I'll bring this part this time. Hey! I forgot that's my Spartan team. Yes, this is the one. This spell should be around page 4, I think. No? Is it page 5? No? 6? Yes. Okay. Alright, what's up guys? How's it going? I'm on Twitch for tonight. Due to some unforeseen circumstances, aka thanks YouTube. Boy. Nani? Eh? Honto na no? Usso! Holy shit, I'm a weeb all of a sudden! What? Oh shit, that's a quality control! Holy shit, what is this? Wait, you can change, really? Wait, can you? Wait, can you seriously change the quality? Oh shit, you can! Oh my good lord! Oh my nigga! Oh nigga, damn! Oh man, I'm black on a side! Oh shit, are we migrating to Twitch now? Quality became available after 50 viewers or so. Really? Oh shit, nigga, goddamn. Oh man, top GBF streamer right now. Yeah. Oh, bragging rights, bro. Oh shit, that's... No. Okay, they have already hosted Baha, so I'm just gonna... I forgot to change! I forgot to check my summons. Oh, thank god I have it, okay.
It's time to stop!
Oh yes, it's time to stop. Thanks, bro. And boop.
It's time to stop!
Indeed, it's time to stop, bro. Seriously, that's like my new favorite sneaker to use right now. Yeah man, even Papa Franco is asking me to stop, man. Dude, what happened to your monitor, man? What's up? What's happening to your monitor? Your account crashed for like 20 minutes. Oh shit, really? Oh my god. Wait, hold on. You see after images of everything. Oh shit, is that like artifacts or something from your GPU? Do you need to make another Twitch account? All started when you tried to download Blade and Souls again. Too much taste and ass for your own good, bro. Oh wait, I forgot to open up my Yeah, they describe. Time to stop. Thanks for follow. Thanks for all the follows, guys. Deeply appreciated. Come on, man. I love y'all. No homo. No. Why? Yes, man. Come on, guys. Road the Twitch partnership, yo. Oh, fuck me. I totally forgot. I shouldn't activate that yet. For a new monitor. Thanks for follow, dudes. I just realized Discord is actually telling me that I'm streaming. Wow, that's cool. Dude, that shit is neat! Holy fuck! Bro, that's so neat! Dude, I can fucking see that shit, dude, that's awesome. You son of a bitch! Can you stop hitting my six for like 1 second? Oh my god. Alright, did I need to clear shit? I wasn't paying attention. Everything will be daijoubu, it's okay. I believe. Ah yes, Pendentia. Pendants and well, helping you guys, I guess. The whole reason why I'm doing this Baja is Hell in general, so we can help like new players in general too. So just so we can, you know, get you guys up to get your Baja is Hell weapons easily, here and there, etc. Yep. Yeah, man, what up? Maeyo Kocho, Yaiba Odori, Kagura no Gotoku. Shodo wa tomeraneru. Ikko, ha, chire, chire, hai. Uke kireru ka. Oh. Dude, if I wanted the gold braid, I should be hosting every fucking day, dude. But right now, I'm asking everyone else to host their own shit instead. I'm technically doing charity work right now. Thank you! That was the correct target! Yes, it's time to stop. Thanks for calling, bro. Uh-oh. The timing of that, dude. Thank you. Oh my god, there's a Zeus user in the room! Oh damn!
It's time to stop!
Thanks for all the follows, guys. I love y'all. No homo! Dodge you. And it's time to reset again. Meanwhile, Six is consistently triple attacking for some reason. Oh wait, she got hit? Okay. My buff is still up. Yeah, my buff is still up on Korra, so I guess I guess that's good then. Thanks for all the follows, guys. Thank you so much. Nope, not yet. I need to be a partnership first. I need to get partnership with Teach first. Then I can probably do that. I just realized I'm second place, what? I don't know if I really should switch to Twitch. Should I? I mean, I still do like streaming on YouTube and all, but YouTube just kind of fucks it up. I mean, I did start out my streams to YouTube anyway. Easy donations. Oh, chicken. Kill, Oh right, I forgot I had this spell. Korwa's at 57%. Thank you, Korwa. You're so wonderful. I had to reset Korwa again. Okay, I think it should be out already, yeah. I'm only streaming at 720p by the way. I'm not streaming at 1080. I don't think you need to watch GBF in 1080, right? God damn it. GBF 4K, god damn it. Oh shit, I need this spell. Even dark resist is up as well. No. Thank you. I should heal. Why is there so much lag, right? Resistance right now. Holy shit. I brought this spell, what are you talking about? Depends on which element you're at. There we go. Dark is finally gone. No hyper dimension, please. Okay, that's good.
Mae, 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 受け切れるか。衝動は止められる。
Okay.
It's time to stop.
It's kind of luck based, yes. Unless you're referring to why I didn't bring my slime team, then. Ah, shit, nevermind. Wanted to break OD assassin then.
デコランティブにしてもいい?前よ、胡蝶。刃を翻る。源氏のごとく。
Oh my gosh, she just got one shot. That sucked. That really sucks, man. She just got one shot there. Oh, nice. Okay, did my Narumi just die? I think she did. Hello. Are you gonna miss? She sure did! She sure fucking did! Fucking Sophia, man. Holy shit. You never fail to amuse me, do you? Oh, what a fucking slut, man. Ah, that fucking cunt, seriously. Do you get a gold, Barbara? Wasn't Tien the one that hosted it? Oh, that was a very interesting run, I guess. Lost a lot of DPS without double trouble there. Ah, well. But I'm surprised I'm actually in the top 3 to begin with. Maybe it's because Korwa didn't really fully reset, that's why, so it wasn't too bad. Now bring Dispel again, Cake. So useless. Yeah, I know, right? Dispel so shit. Fuck Dispel, man. I'm not bringing Dispel ever again. excuse me. Okay. Alright! Okay, I'm only joining for one run, so... He was gonna dispel the light resist, but right at the moment click someone triggered fire and earth. Oh yeah, man, that's kind of derpy, yeah. Because I remember at one point it was like, what, 30 or 35% of his HP? He was like, fucking filled with resist, man. Holy shit! I mean, we can only dispel at, what, every 5 turns, right? How many clears do we have? Like 3 to 4, right? So, imagine like 3 to 4 guys, and we can only like remove 3. So imagine there's like 4, so there's 1 still up. And then when people trigger again, it's like, oh what? It's up again, fuck me. So... okay, I do want to get my final gun, right? So I'm gonna spam some diamonds. Time to use my BP. So we reduced the amount of clears. No, I mean, what happened was because there was too much of the resisting popping out, so we didn't have enough clears to actually, I mean, enough dispels to sustain the amount of resist. But I think that's still okay though. After a while, it got pretty okay. The clears are more important than the resist up, I think. Because I think we can just somewhat tank it out and slowly just, you know, whatever. Oh, come on! Wrong team. I forgot that it resets. God damn it. Oh, it's still not dead yet? Okay. Oh right, I forgot. I need to clear my Celeste and how many more times? 2 more times and chefs, right? I forgot I haven't summoned my own. I have not finished summoning this yet, so let's do that. What was I using again? Was I using this? I forgot which team I was using off outside of assault time, because this is my assault time. This is like my superstar team. This is like my, yeah, memes. All right, later Dio, man. Later Dio. Have fun. I think I just use this. That's totally not the skills that I need, man, but okay. Yep, totally the wrong set of skills. I may need to use pots. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I need to pot up. Is Lucia gonna die? Yeah, I forgot. I forgot it's his minus thing. What was that? Nanji, Chichiten wo sabaki shi, Mokushi no ikazuchi. Alright, good night, dude. Watashi, yaru. Doite, kakugo, ya. Okay. That should be it. Yeah, oh, that missed it. 7C0C948E. Alright, there you go, whoever wants Celeste. Oh right, this is my Bahamut team. I was using this team to go against Bahamut at HL the other day. Now I remember. What the heck? Oh my god, I was like wondering what team is this? It's my light Bahamut HL team. Fucking A. I thought this was my warlock, then I just remembered, wait. My warlock is not using the Christmas costume anymore. Thanks for falling, bro. Oh hey. Look, a harp. I'll just use this. At least there's some debuffs now. One of the reasons why it was so slow earlier because I had no debuffs. Yeah, I kinda need more for this too, so that's fine to get. Thanks for following, bro. I love you, no homo. How dare you! How dare you damage my god, yo! How dare you! You infidel! You know, it's kind of funny if you actually wear those main hand weapons that increases your attack. Next turn, the end of your turn, you see Celeste just gives you a fog. It's time to stop! Thanks guys, thanks for all the follows. I have no idea, bro. Do you guys want me to? What do you guys think? Do you guys prefer Twitch or YouTube? Let me know. I'll put up like a straw poll somewhere or some shit where you can vote. I'll do based on majority. If you guys prefer, then yeah, why not, right? 9 0 6 8 3 C 1 8. You don't care as long as one works, okay. Shuffle is rigged. I see a lot of you tend to prefer Twitch, huh? Oh man. Okay, so if I were to stream on Twitch, right, do you guys prefer, do you guys want to like still view the VODs and shit? More used to watching me on Twitch. I mean, you're more used to me watching me on YouTube, but you're always on Twitch, so it's hard to decide. Oh, okay. What the hell is that? Is that a virus? Oh my god! Yeah. Yeah, I could probably do that. Yeah, because I do enjoy having my VODs on my YouTube channel as well, because at least it keeps my channel alive. I mean, I like the fact that I upload my VODs and having highlights at the same time, so that's like two different things. So it's like, you have this highlight, so if you kind of want to see the whole thing, because the highlights is basically me cutting short of the good parts, right? So if that's like, you want to watch the whole thing, you can just go to my VODs and shit, right? In a way, I feel like having like long videos and like VODs in general is much easier to view on YouTube, I think. And that could be just me. Okay, so that's it done. Let's go for shrubs. Okay, what's this? Nico Nico. Yo, Nico Nico. I'm not a robot. Let's see the results. There's actually people voted for Nico Nico. Oh, you filthy trolls. Yeah, because put it this way, because I am thinking of making a new channel trailer as well for my YouTube. So because right now, technically speaking, my channel trailer is very, very outdated, because I had that video up like, what, in September, I think? Last September? Or is it August? It was really... No, July, I think. It was really long time ago. So I was thinking of making like a new one by next week or some shit. So if it's really like... Jesus Christ, everyone's like... spamming on Nico Nico now. So it's like, maybe... If Twitch... If you guys really like prefer Twitch in general, I guess I could like announce it with my new channel trailer too. So I can like give you the whole rundown of what's gonna happen and shit. Even the Nico Nico. Even though it despises it. Oh, thanks, dude. Okay, put it this way, because to be frankly honest, right, I'd rather have my end of the day thing with Twitch. Because eventually Twitch has that, the subscribe button. So I kinda, that was like, kinda like my end goal for with this whole streaming process thing. Okay, I forgot to share this first. But yeah, so I kinda like, want that rather. So if, I did mention like several times like a while back last year where eventually I may switch to Twitch, so yeah. Twitch is my end dream. Need to grind it. No, I know I could use that. I was doing the dual stream thing, but the problem with that is that it has issues with the whole, what you call that, I don't know what's wrong with the software that I'm using. It has several issues where I can stream on Twitch for some fucking reason. I'm not sure why, but it doesn't really work as well as before when I first started. Because when I first started trying it out, it was really relatively really good. Then after a while, it's not working anymore, so. But yeah, because maybe like in future, I might probably want to do that, like if I can stream on Twitch. Because one of the main reasons why I started on YouTube is, as you guys know, that Twitch has very weird issues and shit. Right now I'm using like the Japan server for Twitch, and apparently it's working fine. At one time I used Japan server and it was shit, and so it's really fucking screwed up with my whole ISP thing going on, so it's really really hard to tell. But yeah, because maybe I was thinking of doing like what you guys mentioned, like streaming on Twitch. Then once I'm done, I upload my VODs to YouTube, and then also if there's highlights, then I'll put up highlights on my YouTube channel. So, yeah. Does look like a solid idea though. Because I do notice that quite a few of you do prefer Twitch over YouTube, so. And also, not to mention, one of the other reasons why I stuck to YouTube is because of that whole quality control thing where I did not had previously on Twitch, and for some reason it has it now. I didn't know it was like a 15 viewer requirement, and apparently I broke that already. Stream on Nico Nico? Dude, fuck that, dude. Do you know how much it costs to stream on Nico Nico? Dude, you need to pay to stream on Nico Nico. It's stupid, dude. Do I get YouTube money for streaming? Yes, I do as well. More like I can. Oh yeah, another thing is that if you guys didn't know, right? I'm not sure if I should say this, but yeah, it's fine. Because if I do stream on YouTube, right? Like every time when the VODs automatically uploads to YouTube, the amount of viewers that is actually shown on, I mean, the one that actually came and view my stream when it's live, those view counts actually goes up to the end of the day. Like the VODs actually show how many people viewed that specific VOD on live before it goes up, that is. So double stream, double the money. Too bad I can't get 1 million likes on Twitch. a little bit. I mean, honestly speaking, I'm not really earning that much. I'm literally not getting any money at all because YouTube has like a requirement for you to reach in order to like actually get money out of it. So I have not reached the requirement yet. So I mean, there's still some revenue on my YouTube channel, but I'm not getting any of it right now. But there's this new dashboard on Twitch which is really really cool though. I mean, I can see how how's my connection on stream is going. Let's see, like the like how long I've been, what I can even see how many clips you guys made. Apparently that's like, what, you made 5 clips already? Jesus Christ, what? Yeah, that's actually a very cool feature though, that whole clip thing. Oh, for the second run? Go, go, go! You shouldn't be like, oh, there's a sage slot! I'm in! Nah, I'm not joining the second run, because I do want to farm some tiers once I'm done with this. Let the memes begin. Selfie, let's go. Alright, I'm moving to Twitch for real. Yes! Give me the shit! Okay, I'm shouting too loud, oh my god. Oh, yeah! Oh, damn, dude. Oh, man, that Twitch power is real, man. Oh, shit, dude. Oh, my God. Wow. Oh, my God, damn. Oh, sugoi! Alright, another 3 more to go! You put that video on your hearing. To myself. Oh damn. Hey, I'm just trying to fill up my third sword, okay? Chill the fuck out, man. You guys have already 3 to 4 swords, dude. Come on, cut me some slack. Oh man, wait, I still have one more, is it? Was that my final chef? Oh, I still have one more. No slide for you. Twitch clips to upload on YouTube. Tokyo reached. I'm just trying to enjoy that moment. And a lot of people left the stream already. Yeah, they too salty shit. Yeah, I am also planning to change the whole logo thing, because I don't think it's like, I mean, it feels like it's more like my salty club now. So I should really try and put like the logo based on that. Wow, wow, okay. Why do you hit 6? Not cool. PJ saw emote as logo. Okay. Oh, now we all know that Rabbit and Kaguya is a lie. You guys remember that? I wasn't using any of them earlier. Oh, come on. What happened? What was that? Offensive badge? Nanda kore? No, what? That was so dear. Oh yeah, I forgot this actually shows the fucking image there. You always get shit. This rabbit or Kaguya is. That's one of the problems with that stream chat that I'm using. It shows you the fucking image. I should start banning links, so you guys can post image links. I mean, yeah, you did. I'm just saying, like, you know, when things get out of control, I don't think you can do that. So, I might, when, you know, when it gets, the channel gets bigger, obviously, I may need to put in some certain amount of control or change, like, how I put the overlay. So, you can post links, but if, like, images and shit, it doesn't pop out on screen. I really need to find a way to disable that. So if you post the list, yes, you probably will. Please don't do that. I may have to delete your message if you do. Yeah, what up? Yeah, see that image right there? Yeah. Oh, selfie! It's time to stop, boys. It's time to stop.
It's time to stop.
Okay. I think it's already over, right? Oh, I have 1 minute left. Okay, give me. Don't kill it yet. Please don't kill it yet. Thank you. Yeah, please don't post images. if you can, guys. Control yourselves. Yes! Yes! Oh, yes! Oh, this was a great night! Oh shit, I'm shouting too loud again. Oh my god, that was... Okay, I am done with Yaman, man. Jenny drops ended just nice too. Oh damn! Oh man, I'm totally switching to Twitch, man. Twitch has been is welcoming me really, really well. Oh my god! Oh, what happened to my... Oh. Oh man, that was so good.
It's time to stop.
Oh, so good, man. So good. Oh man. Yeah, man. Oops. Yes. Oh, yes, I am done. Thanks guys, I love y'all, man. No homo though. Thanks for the support. Oh man, I'm finally done with my win. Holy shit! I can finally stop farming Tiamats. Well, actually, I'm still gonna do it daily anyway. So, oh my god, my grid is done. I just need to get a Baha gun or some shit. Yeah, now I need to 4-star everything. Yes. But technically, I don't need to get any more to limit break them. So every time I get a Tiamat gun now, it's gonna be reduced. Oh man. Shit, today's a good day. Oh my god, it's a good day, alright. I need 4 more Tiamat head shells to actually get my first gun to 4 stars. I'm already at 500, so technically I have 2. You know, your cocktail is salty right now. Okay. I'll do that off stream. Do what lottery? You mean this? What's this gonna prove? I did do a single pool earlier, the daily single pool 90 yen thing, but it's nothing. Yeah, I did one pool. What's this gonna prove? I'm pretty sure it's not gonna get anything. My luck is all used up, bro. 10 roll? No, man, I'm not using 10 roll. No. There's nothing in the pool right now, so. Oh, man. If I get Shiva, if I pull one, no, man. There's a donate button below if you want to try. I'll be glad to use your money to roll. But no, man. Please just don't do that. No. I mean, if you think that I'm worthy of to use your money to roll, then yeah, by all means. Okay, so I need to get more SR. My daily is done. Wait, did I? こちらで集めたメダルと交換できますよ. Almost forgot about this. My daily pots are still in here. You want me to try my luck right here? Let me prove to you that it is just a fluke. Oh, that's a big ass knife. Oh, no super bingo rip. Why is there no delete? Yeah, it takes up the whole chat too, yeah. The drink place if you came, I guess, super bingo. Hey, at least that's a normal bingo. Let's try, man. Okay, nope. Only works once. Ten roll now, really? No, man, it's gonna be very, very disappointing roll, but alright, fine. I'll do it for the memes, okay? Here, I'll just prove it to you that it's gonna be 9 hours on SR again. Alright, here, I'll do it for the memes, alright? See? It's gonna be, yeah, there you go. See, nothing I told you, but it's not the dream roll, unfortunately. Oh, I got another Kabunko. Well, there's another Dark Kabunkle, so I guess that's okay. Can I get like another Kabunkle? Nope. God damn it. What's all these dragons, man? Seriously, what's all these dragons? Well, at least, I guess Dark Kabunkle is good, I guess. but... Yeah. I did it for the memes. I totally did it for the memes. Oh man. But you got four swords, dude, what the fuck? You got 4 max limit break swords, man, come on. I want some of that shit too. Custodium level is off the charts, man. You're supposed to leave the stream, so I should just stream. The memes are too strong today. Well, on the bright side, I do have my second carbuncle up, so that's nice. Okay, if you guys didn't know, right? Let me tell you a little bit of a backstory of one of my biggest regrets. Where is it? Oh, I'm only showing SSRs, right? Okay, do you see all these 4 carbuncles that I have? Do you know that all these carbuncles that I got were all used to limit break each other? I fused all the carbuncles I had to get them to limit break. So technically I had 3 of these, now 4. Wait, I had 4 of these, now I had 5. I had 4 of these, and 4 of these. I am not joking. I think at most, right? At most, my fire carbuncle was used with the silver sunstone thing. But I remember dark and light, I limit break them by fusing all my carbuncles together. That was like one of the biggest mistakes I ever did in my time here. I am 100% not joking. I am dead serious. Oh man, here is so much remembering it back. Yes, exactly. By right, you should have all kept individually so you can put them all into your grid. If you want to solo shit. But I did not. Please don't follow me. Seriously. If you get carbuncles, right, you should always keep them separated. Never ever fuse them together. Because you can just limit break them by just playing the casino. So it's really a very, very fucking dumb idea to fuse them together. Like what I did. I mean, I was an idiotic motherfucker back then. Yeah. Yeah, 7 max limit break cups. I mean, by right, you only need 4 at most, so. But still, yeah, you really shouldn't do like what I did. Especially when you are like lacking of carbuncles in general and stuff. Yeah, so. You shouldn't do what I did. Then, the other one, I think I mentioned it in Discord before, that, you see this? You see this summon here? It's one of the shittiest summon in the game. Do you know why there's 1 star? Because mistakes were made! man. Can you actually believe that at one point in my GBF career, I was actually thinking of max limit breaking that. Can you actually believe that? I am really not joking. I was really tempted to do that at one point. I was... Oh my god, it was so bad. Excuse me. Yeah. I actually knocked the table, sorry. Yes, I did use my Sunlight Stone that I got from Guild War by winning Guild Wars and shit. Technically, I got carried back then. when I was doing this, I was literally getting carried, but yeah. I did use my Sunlight Stone on this, it was... not the brightest idea ever. Excuse me. Mistakes were made, boys. Mistakes were made. Whew. You actually managed to get 17. Wow, damn, son. In a way, I'm still getting carried. How so? I mean, I can't really say for sure on the last Guild War. I mean, I just got carried on the last day. Because I was in the fucking plane towards flying to Weebland. Oh, you can actually get Red Merits in Baja HL. I didn't know that. Damn, I really didn't know that. I thought you can only get like gold bricks and all that shit. Spent so much data on last day. Was worth it? Yeah, it was. I mean, I would have played if I could, but I was in a goddamn plane, dude. I was in a plane flying to Weebland and I arrived like almost at the time where Guild War was almost ending, which is like 11-ish. I came out and then I got my line up and running around 11:30 or so GST, so there's almost nothing I could have done much then, so rip. Hey, I pushed a fuck ton on the fourth day, so that was kind of justified. One slot in the blacklist of Playful Skill. Okay, what should I do now? Wait, technically I should be leaving. Because it's usually the time I head off during like weekdays. Yeah, I usually leave around this time during weekdays because I have to work tomorrow. Second time you brought leeching team. When was the first time? Was it the one that I brought my slime team? Oh man. I need a slightly better music than this. What was before that? Okay. But yeah, in all honesty, I am very much tempted to switch to Twitch for real though. I need to find a better chat though, for sure. I may probably try and fix a little bit on the chat. Off stream, that is. Because I don't really want to use that software. Usually I use that software just for the sake of keeping the chat logs in my PC. Even for the Switch to Nintendo Twitch. But yeah, I'm definitely going to make a new channel trailer for my YouTube channel, so... So technically, what's gonna happen for the next few days is still...
It's time to stop!
I have to admit that that actually gave me a scare a little bit. But yeah, so the next few days I'm still gonna do like typically what I've been doing these few days. I may probably play like poker or casino again one of these days, cause I kinda miss playing that on stream. Well, that was a good bingo run though. I got it once, but I don't think it's gonna happen again. It was a good... Today was a good stream, man. It was a good stream. Twitch welcomed me very, very well. It was a good warm welcome by Twitch. Thanks, Twitch. Oh man, don't be like that, guys. I love you guys. Come on, I love you all. No homo, okay? You can change quality button on Twitch, yeah. Oh, the mods are salty. Welcome to the salty club, guys. God damn. It is as what? Wow, no man. Sorry guys, I'm not too much of a meme to do that. But yeah, I'll be posting this VOD on YouTube as well, so. It is a software to me. Nope! It's locked. Being tucked away safely. You know, I'm like looking at Twitch right now. Why is like all the other GBF streamers is all like either Chinese or I even see a Korean guy. Oh, I see Japanese as well. But those are Chinese, right? Yeah. What the hell? Don't do that. What the hell? She's dead, man. Yeah, man. I'll totally dab to that. Is it? Well, I guess that's true because a lot of international people tend to be on Twitch rather, I guess. Because in a way, I do think that somehow YouTube's search algorithm on even like on the streaming part of it is really, really bad. I mean, even the good thing is that at least right now, I mean, it happened like quite a while back, right? Where they actually made an icon for GBF. Previously, if I recall correctly, GBF did not even have an icon. Oh yeah. If I restream those, like, if like I do those stuff that can be shown on YouTube, I'll probably have to cut that out of the VOD. So. Oh yeah, and that's true. The notifications actually works on Twitch. Yeah, I am considering it. I'll probably do that when I start to get my new channel trailer up on YouTube. You got your wrist. Ah, oh, don't be like that, dude. Come on. Let me enjoy this moment. Just this specific moment. It was a good one. It's already gone for you. Okay. Thanks, dude. Okay. Should I stream on Twitch tomorrow? Thank you, thank you. I may probably need to come up like a short video when I'm stream, because a lot of you guys that are not watching it here today, I probably have to let everyone know on my YouTube channel as well. So yeah, so when I'm streaming on Twitch, if I were to stream on Twitch tomorrow, I will need to put up like a little announcement video, say, oh, I'm streaming on Twitch for today and the next few days and shit. I may probably just move to Twitch and shit, because YouTube is fucking up all of a sudden. Yeah, probably I'll just do that, yeah. Yeah, right now if you were to go to my YouTube gaming stream channel, I already changed the title to my Twitch. And even though it's kind of broken right now. It wasn't broken when I did it though, but yeah. But yeah, I'm gonna mention it for sure. Because I did do that previously. I mean, as in, I did like a little, say, put it a little video of video announcement, a short announcement video saying that I'm streaming on Twitch for tonight and shit like that. I did mention it. I mean, I did do that several times when YouTube was really shitting the bed previously. This is not the first time that YouTube actually shits the bed. So, it's technically, I think, like, what, fourth or fifth time right now? So, yeah, I remember I did several times, so, yeah. So, I guess I'll try to stream on Twitch these few days just to see how it goes and stuff like that. If it's great, then I may eventually move over to Twitch. Not to mention, then also not to forget, I'll be releasing my new YouTube channel, the trailer channel, yeah, channel trailer, whichever you call it, yeah, that thing. So because right now, as you guys know, that my channel trailer on YouTube is really, really outdated. I mean, because I made that like super long time ago, so it's like an update to show you like. Definitely, because now I have like more stuff happening on stream and stuff, basically those shit, so it can attract more people, I guess. But and also to let you guys know that I may probably switching to Twitch for good. Yeah, drop the mixtape. But yeah, so for tomorrow, I would definitely need to fix the chat for tonight, because if I'm streaming on Twitch tomorrow, I will need to fix the chat, so have no, what you call that, that thingy. So just so you guys can spam images and not have the entire chat overlay covered with one picture. So yeah, so that's kind of like about it. So yeah, that's it from me for tonight, I guess. Thank you guys so much for coming in here on Twitch. I really do, enjoy tonight. Maybe not for you guys, because you guys are really, really salty and some shit. But thank you guys so much for coming tonight's stream. Really appreciate it. Appreciate all the support you've given me all these months. It's not a year yet, but it's almost a year in like 4 months. So yeah, I'll see you guys again tomorrow. I can't say same time, same place. I mean, same time is technically the same time. But it's gonna be here on Twitch, so it'll be 10 p.m. GST on Twitch. And for those guys that missed out this Twitch VOD portion, I'm going to upload this portion to YouTube as well, so not to worry. And also for tomorrow's stream, I'll be also releasing that short video to let you guys know that I'm currently streaming on Twitch. So make sure you guys don't miss that, in case that you didn't get any notifications or you did not follow on my Twitch channel and such. Yeah, so that's kind of like about it. So yeah, see you guys tomorrow. Till then, peace out. Have a great day ahead of you. And as always, may the salt be with you, boys. May the salt be with you. Stay salty, boys. I love y'all. No homo. Thanks. Thanks for joining me here on Twitch. It was great. See you tomorrow. Bye bye. Good night.